Okie dokie, what party everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. This is getting off to a bad start. Anyway, so, this, actually, one of the rare times where I actually had some decent sleep today. So, laid down around my usual midnight, and then a few minutes later, it was like, 6:30. So, yeah, just like that, the kind of wish I'd have more often, but, like I always say on these, you never know later on in the session. Okay, maybe not. But anyway, so probably not going to be a whole lot going on. There's just doing my usual dailies and events, Guild Wars 2. I'm anticipating doing a fair amount of map farming. I mean, there's a fair amount of kingdoms I have that are like level 9, or some kingdoms that I actually have, that I can actually get to power level 10. I might try working on those later on, probably do some PvP as well. I might later on, this is not 100% official, but I might try playing Puzzle Quest 3, but I'm kind of like DJ Screw. Not really into it that much, and even then, I said this yesterday too, it has a truly unique kind of crash situation. Like even in situations where Guild Wars 2 would actually work on my computer and not crash, Puzzle Quest 3 still crashes. Like, it's kind of in a class all its own. I got a bad computer. And all the crashes that I have on my games and stuff are kind of tiered. Like I have a whole bunch of games. Oh, I got a graphics card and or graphics driver issues. So it causes for the longest time it's been causing a whole bunch of my games to crash. Well, I have this big pool of games that crash. Well, Guild Wars 2. Is kind of a higher tier, for lack of a better word, kind of higher tier. Like, even if all these other, this other pool of games that I have that work, Guild Wars 2 would still crash. Well, Puzzle Quest 3 is now in an even higher tier. Like, even if all these other games would work, Puzzle Quest 3 crashes. So, but that's the situation that's been going on now. And on top of that too, when it crashes right at startup. Like, I can't even get into the main menu or anything. Like, you know, the loading screen, you know, the initial loading screen, it hangs there. One other game I have, Fantasy Strike, does that too. Like, it hangs right at the loading screen, but it's kind of in the lower pool. Along with all these other games that crash. So. But like I said. Like I say on these other streams. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. But for right now. Just the daily maintenance stuff. Some map farming. Soul farming. I kind of want to get into some of that. Try to farm some souls. See if I can. Try to level up some of my troops. Again. I want to see if I can get. At least a kingdom to power level 10. So. Oh, also. Also, like on these streams, when I'm on real early, I forgot to mention too, it's 7 a.m. right now, so basically right on time. So, I'm not going to eat anything, not until like in the afternoon. So until then, it's going to be water. So just trying to keep the fast going. And then the music. Yeah, I need to tweak that a little bit. Back since I'm here, let me go ahead and adjust that a bit. But yeah, it's gonna be Patagonia Obscura or Patagonia Obscura. For those that don't know, Patagonia, it's a mountain region in the southern part of South America. I think Argentina's on the right side, Chile is on the left side. I think. In fact, let me do this. Whoop! I won. In fact, I want to I'm gonna kind of tweak this a little bit. Make sure it's... And I have been adjusting, I have been adjusting album art. Because, these, albums that I play are, they're basically direct downloads from YouTube. From, various YouTube channels. I do copyright checks on them to make sure that, you know, they're legit and they're not gonna get my videos copyright claimed. But, the problem is when, the downloader that I use, or some combination between the downloader and, my media player, the album art that it gives me is, like, really wonky. It, like, sometimes it literally includes the entire window, and some of these channels have a lot of extra fluff, like little ads on the corners. So, yeah. So, lately I've been having to actually go into Google Images, download the image. It's always better looking. But yeah, you've been seeing me do that on these streams. Like if I see a new album that pops up and the image size is really wonky, I'll have to go in and adjust it, and I'll probably continue the tradition in this session too. So. Quite the mouthful. Okay, so let me do this real quick. And I think it's gonna be a pet rescue too.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Yeah, pet rescue. Looks like we got an invasion coming up. I think that's the one where you are. Yeah, towers. Shimmer scale. Probably gonna boost a troop that I never use. Alright, so let me get out my notepad. Oh shit, I can't. I forget the name. Oh, wait a minute. Let me do this instead. Cause then, I could curse the submerge off of them. Actually, no, I have, two curse options. Enough. Matches. Matches. Get them while they're hot. Yeah. Don't recall me ever using that one. Thank you. many reds on the board. Way to start. Jumbled up. This might be a do-over. Thank you. above, the one on the bottom. Guess that ain't gonna happen. Yeah. It's gotta be one of the worst debuffs. To where it's almost. What comes to mind is beyond bad. If that makes any sense at all. Accept a debuff like that. Like, even if you're doing, like, low-level piss easy content. Upload this and okay, so fire this up. Wow, came out perfect. Okay. I'm uploading the image to my Final Fantasy 14 lodestone. Yeah, I figure it's gonna come up all wonky and stuff. Still typing. Oh, and new album. Have a name in my head, but I lost it. The Black Monolith, Path of Serpents, Path of the Dragon. It's one of the rare dark ambient albums that I have that's not copyrighted. I've said this in other streams too. one of my favorite channels, Cryo Chamber. Man, I could do whole streams and sessions. I could do whole streams and videos with just that channel alone. But the problem is at least 90% of all that music on there is copyrighted. So much for that. But still working on my image. I talk more about it. That's what I got. I need to get back into the game. To start. Oh, got lucky. I wish they debuffed the stealthy one. There we go. Guess not. I haven't gotten there yet. Too jumbled up. games are gonna freeze up.
We are. Here we go.
Well, looks like it's a red day today. And then, like that. Okay.
Yes, you will. Zolgoth killing Zolgoth. This one yesterday. Honorable Joe.
Thank you.
Good call, Screw. Unusually easy. Gotta do it. That don't happen often. Made short work of that. Good call on the one. Paragon here still has yet to take his turn, but I think I'm in first. Or I should say, everybody else still has yet to take their turn, but I think I said this on the last Guild Wars too, which is, on top of this, I'm not using any buffs. He's got level 2 buffs on his. He's got level 3 and 4. Okay. Puts it Hey, Keith. farm up some souls. I think I said this at the start of the stream. I want to see if I can get a king number 2 to power level 10. I hadn't checked yet. Oh, 31. Yeah, it's a relic. Cool. Is that the cap? With the amount of times this guy has died and come back, maybe I should name him Nameless One. Sorry if you don't get the reference. Goes to 15. Yeah, it looks like it starts ramping up around the 200 mark. Then 50, then 100, then 250. Back to 100. Yeah, armor. Thank you. Is there a leaderboard for that? Man, if somebody does have 9999, I won't be surprised. I mean, back when I played RuneScape, even if all of your skills were at the max, I think the cap is 100, people were still farming XP, so trying to get their XP levels up beyond the level cap, so it's not beyond the realm of possibility that somebody might actually have 9999 too. Okay, yeah. Keep forgetting this album's like an hour long, so. Yeah. Media player's been trying to play this album for the past few days now, which is. Okay. Bit of a change of pace. Thank you. Actually, whoa, let me put the brakes on that. I totally forgot this is something I was wanting to do. Going after the new albums first. I'll start with that. Switch to Wanda Stars on this one too. Okay.
Bye.
Okay. After this run, I'll probably do a explore 12 or two. I'll do a little bit of map farming. Nothing permanent. Totally ignorant, forgot Dust Devil was in there. Got a little hasty.
Thank you.
Offs only. That actually lagged the game. I don't think I've made it far on this album, so this is virgin territory for us. Morning, Scout. Matches. Mm-hmm. Surprise, surprise. One mana short. Lucky there. So, not too bad of an album. Like I said, I only listened to maybe like the first track or two. I used this album in one of my recent videos. So yeah, from the third track on, like I said, it's virgin territory. What you got? But that is one of the things I like about this game, though. It's turn-based. I can actually, you know, sit back and actually, you know, listen to the music. It isn't like if I'm... Hang on. It isn't like if I'm playing, say, Guild Wars 2 or like a fighting game or something where I'm too busy, you know, focused on the game to really listen to the music. Okay, so we got a Robo Aleste. I think that's how it's pronounced. Okay, I'll be back.
This story is set back in time, about 500 years. In this period,
while I'm up,
Japan was
divided into a large
number of
districts.
Yeah, there's
a little warm in here. I'm gonna shut my patio door and turn the AC on.
Each warlord was desperately trying to expand his reign. The roaring sound of war could be heard everywhere. Onin's battle in 1467 triggered a ruleless world where the hierarchy of power meant nothing. Anarchy was the only thing which could be found. But the arrival of a foreign ship, cast ashore by a storm on the distant southern island, influenced the war greatly. A mechanized armored soldier. Technology given by foreigners along with firearms enabled Japanese craftsmen to build an 8-meter-tall humanoid robot. Powered by a steam engine, this machine was so powerful that each robot could stand against 300 cavaliers. The airship was another invention brought by Westerners. It was no wonder that the highly sophisticated weapons spread throughout the country in no time. Countries which could not keep up with the rapid change lost their power and were absorbed in the powerful stream. In the year 1556, the names of the 8 strong warlords who had survived this chaotic time were Nobunaga Oda, Shingen Takeda, Kenshin Uesugi, Moto Nari Mori, Dōsan Saito, Moto Chika Chosokabe, Takahisa Shimazu, Yoshimoto Imagawa. Especially Oda of the Owari district was expanding his power rapidly throughout the country because of his demonic talents. In April of 1556, Oda's ally Dōsan Saito was murdered by his son Yoshitatsu, and the balance of power became unstable. At the time the news of Saito's death arrived at Oda's castle, the Anti-Oda Alliance was formed between the six most powerful warlords, Otonari Mori being the leader. In the vicinity of Mikawa, Imagawa's army executed a fierce attack on Oda's loyal force led by Shibata. Facing the absolute overwhelming power of the Imagawa force, the Shibata army was demolished completely. Additionally, a report said that other allied forces were approaching from the north and the west toward Oda territory. It seemed like Oda's fall would only be a matter of time. However, he still had his final turn. A ninja army called White Fang. Concealing their existence in the mountains, these highly skilled ninjas specialized in maneuvering their customized armored soldier. The order was given by Nobunaga. Only they can overcome this desperate situation.
Oh, okay, this kind of shoot him up. So, this is a bullet hell. I think this is a Capcom game, too. Have this in English, please. Just look at it, song right now. Cut. Still can't get on it. Freezes that startup. Still, level 46. That's pretty impressive. Alrighty, mouse only. Same group. Mouse only. On the upside, at least my two main attackers are at the bottom of the screen, so I don't have to go way the fuck up and then way the hell back down again. Once wasn't enough.
using this album. I just... No, I'll talk to check. Yeah, it's like a 45-minute album.
Yeah.
Too much of a good thing. Thank you.
parts. So, 30k souls. Working on Blackhawk. It just occurred to me. I don't think I have enough. Mythics. I think they're all at 20. Yeah. Should have been enough, yep. So that's a 10. Armor. Mania. Plains. Yeah, that's a 10. Glacial Peaks. Yep, that's a 10. Excuse me. I'm one mythic short. I guess.
I guess I could try to get him to Mythic. I got some shards, so... And him. And him. So, yeah. What I'm gonna do. Now we got screaming kids outside my apartment. Like, shouldn't they be in school or school out? Should be enough. So, why is he down here? Gonna be too expensive otherwise. Same thing here.
Die.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm not even sure I have enough.
That'd be one right there. Oh, I got two right here. Yeah, I'll save them. Life. I think this one here is life too. Yep. Trying to find any easier. Or hell, we got a storm mine home here too. to 9. Whoop, brain fart. Gotta check and make sure I actually have the mythic first. Oh, managed to get a couple kingdoms of 10. Let's do some PvP. I need to get the attack taken off. Iron Gut, or that. I love that one. Lagging a little bit. Of course. course. Rematches. I'm sensing a comeback. I get the more matches while I still can. Definitely want the wand in there. That's got off to a good start. All that, not a poor match, huh? Versus dragon, just gotta find it. And then, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and shut my AC off. Cooling up in here. If I was to venture a guess, I'd probably say once a month. I could probably, look real quick. Give you a better answer. Yeah, it looks looking that way. It's like once a month. Want to get back into it, huh? I reckon you're probably gonna have quite a bit of catching up to do. Sure, quite a bit has changed. So, if Magic the Gathering is anything to go by, for a super short period, I tried taking it up again after not playing in several years. So yeah, feel like a stranger in a strange land when I tried firing that game up. Guessing Gems of Warrior is probably the same thing for you. Cause it's one of the reasons why I like Gems of War. It kinda reminds me of Magic the Gathering. But like I said, I haven't played Magic in years. Oh, you play in real life, okay. Yeah, I tried playing one of them starter decks. I wasn't really into it at all. I'd have to be able to make my own decks, but I think it's Arena. I think that's what it's called. Got on there, but you probably have to rack up a whole boatload of currency to get the cards that I want. And even then, they're probably not all going to be available. Like, I'd want access to all the cards, like even the ones way back in the 90s. Except maybe like the Power 9. Yeah, you can keep that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the Elementalist class wasn't around back when you played. As you'd probably expect, this is the best class in the entire game now. nightmare match. Four matches, so he can't have them. So when did you retire? Percent kicked in. browns or yellow, so one extreme to the other. Hey, not to see, I'm not the only one that has to go through this. Didn't help. So, mouse only. Assume I even last that long. Second time around, gotta go with my main team. Not too sure now. Board's too mixed up. I guess. Seemed to work. Still on the Nintendo, huh? Kind of out the door on that stuff, huh? One.
Mana surge.
too. Or maybe not.
Yeah. Probably my favorite. But it's gotta be the early stuff. Where they actually did hate each other and not around the 70s where all of a sudden they're all buddies now. Was not into that at all. I think the later Popeye cartoons, that same thing happened to them. Instead of Popeye and Bluto beating the shit out of each other, I think at some point later on they were like actually friends or at the very least uneasy allies. So yeah. Somebody took a turn for the worse there. Falgar. This is one of my morning music albums. Matches. Hey, Frozen kicked in. See it. So I'm guessing
You suck.
Probably gonna be my last battle here.
Thank you.
trying to get the board to where it's either all... It's either all elemental or umbral. Like, either all... The four elemental colors or the two umbral colors. The way it's looking right now, casting this is a very risky proposition. Hey, 40% kicked in. Needs to be an option to turn off the pop-up microtransaction ads. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on the stream video here. Gotta get that all prepped up and then export it to YouTube. And then, I'll definitely need to get a nap in there as well. As far as what I'll be streaming later on, I don't really know. Right now, it could be just about anything. I'll probably have to make that decision when I roll out of bed here in a few hours. So, but lost my train of thought. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then you know, I am off tonight. Like last week, I requested tonight off as well and got it. So, which means, if you guys don't catch me later on today, then, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default ballpark time is 7 a.m., but it can be earlier or it can be later. So, yeah. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.